Hi everyone, this is part 2 how to on my video how to make USB MIDI controller for Guitar Rig 5. Today I'm soldering everything. You can see this is the board. This is the board, and all this here is connections. And before I start to wearing everything, I'm just typing from number one, which foot switch is which number. The first layer is from number one to number six, and the second is from number seven to number 12. And here I'm just draft little. It's like a diagram. What is what? Actually, all these numbers here, 1, 3, 4. This is mean. This is on a board. The ports. I mean, all these white cables. When you see all these connections, and on the back, on this PSB board is foot switch 11 and 12. And when I start to wearing, I'm starting from number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 9 and number 10. After this I'm done number 5, number 7, and after this number 6, number 8, and on the end number 11 and number 12. This is look like diagram. It's not perfect, but I'm just quick. I'm just drive just a quick draft, and let check how is. Is work everything. And you see, this is the software. Let's start first to foot switch 1. Yeah, it's working. Let's check in foot switch 2. Yeah, it's working. Foot switch 3 is working. Foot switch 4 is working. 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Okay, now let's just to open Guitar Rig 5 and to see. And here I'm just make it to button 8. I'm started and I need to make 4 buttons more. All this green now is mean the all this foot switch is connected. This is mean now is add 4 buttons more. Just click add. Just here, where is the source? Where is we choose now button 9, and from here on a note I'm just chose 9, sorry, and that's it. Just save 9 again, click add new button, and now is button should 10, note choose 10, channel 1, now is for our single foot switch 9 10. Now we need to add the 11, note 11, safe. And 11, we need to add the 12, the last button. Okay, now where is just to activate this software, just to turn off all this, just to turn off our foot switch. 9 and 10 is on. Okay, let's activate program. Start Guitar Rig 5. Okay, and now to be clear, just to let clear everything, and now we start from button 1, learn, yeah, K1, learn, K2, 3, 4. Yeah, I dropped my phone, but this is not a problem. Five. Layer 6. Layer 7. Okay, let's try 7. Okay, on the first, for example, let's try Studio Reverb on off, and the second can type noise gate. You can choose noise gate. Where is noise gate? On off. Okay. K2, K3. Let's try, for example, distortion. Cut. Where is cut? On off. Okay. And let's choose screamer. On off. This is like quick example. And here you can choose the 5 and 6. Ultrasonic first to be channel, and the second is be on off, and machine cabinet on off. Okay, let's try example. Okay, Studio Reverb is working, noise gate is working, cat distortion is working. Next one, screamer is working. Next one, you see drive channel, now is smooth, now is clean channel, and now is overdrive channel. Okay, this is turn off the amp, this is the change the channel. Very simple tools. And the last one should be cabinet. Let's try. Yeah, it's cabinet. Yeah, and you see everything is work perfectly. Yeah. I hope you like it, and I hope my video to help you guys your project. See you next time. Bye.